this. This is so beautiful.
We came to this place that was just rock and sand. There was no green, nothing.
Oh my gosh.
And on top of the sand was this gazebo, and it was beautiful.
Look at these flowers.
Oh my Lord, this buffet was just out of control. I mean, things that we haven't even seen for, you know, 3 weeks now.
I'm gonna get sick as a dog.
Look at the bacon.
Oh, okay.
Rupert. That's a Rupert.
This is ridiculous.
Blackberries.
Well, I say we get started.
Okay.
They had eggs, pancakes, bacon, and sausage.
Apple juice. I want apple juice.
You don't drink champagne?
No.
Thought I'm gonna blow this thing out.
Well, I'm gonna watch it.
Well, I'm not much on the drinking part. Now, the young man that I was with, Burton, his eyes get real big.
Why do you do that?
It should explode.
So I said, okay, I'll drink the apple juice, and you can drink the champagne.
To the Drake tribe. Ah! How cool is that?
To the outcast.
To the outcast.
Taking it home.
Uh-huh.
As the outcast, Burton and I, we were going to form a bond.
We have a strong alliance there. I have to believe this young man, and I'm going to put everything that I have into what he wants me to do.
Here's the deal. We've got to get Rupert off right now. He's the mastermind behind everything, and he has those two girls in his back pocket like there's no tomorrow.
Okay.
If you get Tawana and Dara to vote against Rupert, do you think Tawana would jump over? I mean, if it was a matter of staying through
more days. I think either girl would.
And if Rupert does win immunity, we have to get rid of Krista.
And then Rupert will be scrambling.
My relationship with Will is that we have experienced the same thing. We both got kicked out, we're both back in the game.
So she's kind of my trump card right now.
Okay, so you need to make friends with Krista and say, listen, I'm going along with whatever you guys want. Let me know how you want me to vote, and I'll continue to vote that way.
Well, see, now it's starting to lie, and I'm gonna have a problem with that. I know.
Okay, you ready for conditioner?
Sure.
Rinse good.
So you're saying that it's possible for me, you, and Lil to get rid of Rupert and Burton?
Sandra and I were scheming about how we might be able to get rid of Rupert from this game. Also, Burton. They're both very strong competitors.
I have a feeling if we don't do it earlier on, then there's a problem, you know? Because they're still the strongest people out here, you know?
Okay, let your hair stay with this condition.
Burton's got to go first, man. He's definitely the stronger of the two in the long run.
What if we got rid of Burton and kept the two females around? And then we still be us five girls.
Maybe the girls are the better people to keep around.
We gotta orchestrate this well.
Me and Krista definitely do feel vulnerable because Burton and Rupert are the only ones that bring anything from in the ocean to us to eat. Fish, stingray, whatever.
All right, girls, let's go find us a meal so we can survive maybe on this island without any men.
Is that the goal?
Follow Krista. Why, you want to come along?
Yep.
When I see Sandra and Krista together, you hear them all the time talk about we need to figure out how we're going to survive without fish. If one of the guys get hurt, then we need to figure out how we're going to survive here. I thought the former Drake tribe members were like this, but obviously that may not be the case.